The man accused of gunning down his pregnant girlfriend attended a court hearing in Hinds County. Police, though, say his excuses and his story keep changing. He talked exclusively to 16
detectives say 20-year-old Octavius Morrison changed his story three times about what happened to his 7-month pregnant girlfriend.
Octavius, can you tell us what happened in that room?
Police said you changed your story a couple of times. Is that true?
Now Morrison is facing capital murder charges. Investigators say he tried to make it look like 17-year-old Octavia Love shot herself with a .410 shotgun.
He moved her body and placed the gun over her arm.
But detectives say it was impossible. They say Love was shot in the back of her head. Her unborn child did not survive. The suspect's family says it's all an accident.
Do you think it was an accident?
I know it was. That boy loved that girl. He loved her. They went walking together. He loved that baby, too.
So far, the defense has not said where the rifle came from or why Morrison had it in the first place. In Hinds County, Tammy Eswick, 16 WAPT News.